in the name of Allah, I am Mr. Tamer. I am first grade English teacher. Welcome to Al Jama'a Schools. Today we revise units 39, 40, and 41. Now open your book, page 80 in your class book. Listen to me carefully and repeat after me. Picture number one, please stand up. Please stand up. Again, please stand up. Picture number two, please sit down. Please sit down. Please sit down. Excellent. Very good. Picture number three, shut the window, please. Again, shut the window, please. Picture number four, please open the window. Please open the window. Very good. Listen to me. Picture number five, come to the board, please. Come to the board, please. Again, come to the board, please. Excellent. Picture number six, go to your desk, please. Go to your desk, please. Go to your desk, please. Excellent. Picture number seven, please come hold the chalk, please. Please come hold the chalk, please. Very good. Picture number eight, who can read? Very good. Draw a picture, please. Draw a picture, please. Very good. Listen to me again. Please stand up. Please sit down. Shut the window, please. Very good. Please open the window. Come to the board, please. Go to your desk, please. Very good. Please come hold the chalk, please. Draw a picture, please. Excellent. Very good.
Draw a picture, please.
Yes. Draw a picture, please. Very good. Now we answer the workbook. Unit 39. Listen to me. Look at the picture. Now we read this sentence. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please sit down. Again, very good. Please sit down. Draw a picture, please. Draw a picture, please. Hold the chalk, please. Hold the chalk, please. Very good. Now we match these pictures to the sentence. Picture number one. Look at the picture carefully and how to match it to the sentence. Number one, please stand up. Excellent. Please stand up. Match picture number one to stand up. Very good. Excellent. Read. Please sit down. Please sit down. Which picture? Very good. Very good. The last picture, sit down. We match this picture to this phrase. Very good. Who can read? Excellent. Draw a picture. Draw a picture, please. Very good. This is picture. Very good. Match this picture to this phrase. Very good. Draw a picture. The last sentence. Hold the chalk, please. Hold the chalk, please. Yes, very good. Match this picture to this phrase. Very good. Excellent. Now, we revise unit 40. Unit 40. Listen to me carefully.
Listen. Lesson 40.
Yes.
A day at the zoo, too.
Yes.
Listen and repeat.
Listen and repeat. Look at the picture. Who can read? Very good. Look. A monkey has a long tail. Excellent. A hippo has a short tail. Very good. A monkey has a small head. A hippo has a big head. A hippo has short legs. Very good. A monkey has long arms. Picture number two. Is there an elephant? Is there an elephant? Yes, there is. Yes, there is. Listen to me. Picture number
Yes, there is.
Yes, very good. The elephant has big ears and a long trunk. Again, the elephant has big ears and a long trunk. Picture number four. The elephant has a bag too. Again, the elephant has a bag too. Excellent. Very good. Now, we answer workbook. Yes. Read and click. Now we read these sentences and we click to the correct answer. Look at the picture. Look at the picture. Carefully. Yes. Who can read? Very good. The elephant has big ears. Again, the elephant has big ears. The elephant has small ears. Which sentence is the correct? Very good. The elephant has big ears. Yes, you can click here. Very good. The elephant has big ears. Picture number two. Look at the picture and read. Yes, the monkey has long arms. The monkey has long arms. Number two, the monkey has short arms. The monkey has short arms. Which sentence? Very good. Very good. The monkey has long arms. Excellent. Click here. Very good. Look at this picture. Who can read? Yes. The hippo has long legs. Again, the hippo has long legs. Number two, the hippo has short legs. The hippo has short legs. Excellent. Which sentence is the correct? Yes, very good. The hippo has short legs. short legs. These are short legs. Yes, you can click now. Very good. Look at the picture. Listen to me carefully. Who can read? Yes, very good. The elephant has a short trunk. The elephant has a short trunk. Number two, the elephant has a long trunk. The elephant has a long trunk. Very good. The answer is yes, very good. Number two, the elephant has a long trunk. A long trunk. Very good. Click here. Again, we read the elephant has big ears. Repeat after me. The monkey has long arms. Well done. Very good. The hippo, yes, very good, has long legs. The hippo has short legs. The elephant has a long trunk. The elephant has a long trunk. Now I ask you, who can spell this sentence? Yes, very good. THEELEPHANT. Excellent. HASBIGEARS. Excellent. Very good. Very good. Now we will answer unit 41. Unit 41. Yes, listen to me carefully.
Lesson 41.
Yes.
My things, my friends, four.
Yes.
Listen and repeat.
Yes. Short. Short. Tall. Short. Tall. Big. Small. A lot. A little. Excellent. Now we answer workbook. Open your book. Open your book. Page 73. Page 73. Listen to me carefully and concentrate. Now match the picture to the adjectives. Yes. Number one. Yes, very good. Short. Match this picture to short. Excellent. Picture number two, tall. Tall. Very good. Match tall to this picture. Yes. What is this? Very good. Big. Big. Now match to big. Yes, very good. Small. Small. Match small to this picture. Excellent. Yes, very good. A lot. A lot. Very good. Match it to a lot. Last picture is a little. A little. Excellent. A little. Very good. Or little. Very good. Thank you for listening to me. Until we meet again, goodbye.